Finally, an update on Pepper's baby, and now she has a name too. Hold on, what are they scared of? Let's roll. Here comes everyone. Pepper with her baby girl, Guajillo too. Yup, Paprika and Piccolo's baby sister will be known as Guajillo, a type of dried pepper from Mexico. Poor Guajillo looks as though she is again the only baby in Löwina's troop for a while, until Foxy gives birth. Now that we know of the fates of the previous babies in Löwina's troop, I sure understand why Pepper has been so protective of her babies. Which means no one, even her own daughters, can come near to Guajillo. And so there they are, Paprika and Piccolo. Guajillo is in safe hands indeed. Picking off dried breadcrumbs from the ground, I see the feeders have yet to appear. Nope, even though Mum is near, baby Guajillo is still off limits. Nope, Pepper isn't interested in some breadcrumbs only. You can see how strict Peppa is there with her no-touching rules. Let's hope Mum Peppa will take it easy by the time Foxy's baby arrives. I can't wait to see a cute baby like Guajillo getting to play with another baby. As of now, Guajillo still isn't allowed to wander about on her own. Mum's hold on the rein is still very tight. Nope, I don't think we can get any further with Peppa here. But this time it's Peppa following me instead. She wants to check out that I ain't giving out goodies. And likewise, Nona wants to check out on her baby, Guajillo. Oh yes, we all have our own agenda. While some others are more pragmatic, getting down to forage instead. You can see some of them are more cautious than others. Donna's kids have little fear of these wild boars. And what's more, Jody has no fear of my lens at all. Thank you. And now everyone is foraging. But the appearance of another wild boar seems to have tipped the scales. But it didn't take long for them to know it's just another timid wild boar. Up on a branch, however, is Pepper with her baby, Guajillo. She just won't take any chances. But it's back to business as usual for others. Who says our monkeys don't know how to forage? They can indeed, every one of them. Somehow, I'd rather see them forage like this.